Hi everyone, my name is Ankita and welcome to a new video on my channel. So in this video, I'm going to share with you a mini clothing haul from ShopClues.com. So ShopClues.com is an e-commerce site where you can get a lot of different items from clothing to accessories and also home decor stuff. They have a wide variety of products. So you can definitely check them out. I'll leave the link in the description box. So this video is going to be a mini haul plus a styling video. So I will show you how you can style two basic denim pieces, a black and a white one, in different ways. I will show you 6 different looks for different occasions. But first, let's just get done with the haul. So the first two items that I got are these denims. I have a white one and a black one. So this is the white denim that I got. It's like a basic one. It's a mid-rise denim with a little bit of distressing out here. It fits really, really well. It's like a basic piece, and every girl, according to me, must have at least one white, one black, and also a blue denim. So in this video, I'm going to talk about the black and the white one. So I got this pair of black skinny jeans. This one is also a mid-rise denim. Like I mentioned, you must have a black and a white denim along with a blue one. So you can use a black pair of skinny jeans in so many different ways. You can wear them with t-shirts, also wear them with your dressier tops. You can also wear them with your Indian wear kurtas, and they will look amazing. Moving on to tops, so I got 3 tops. The first one is the one that I'm wearing. It's black in color and it's a cropped graphic tee.
It has a boxy fit.
It also has a mesh detail right here and also on the sleeves. The material is really soft and comfortable. The mesh is also quite soft. It's not itchy or uncomfortable at all. This is how it looks. It looks really, really cool. So this is the first top that I got. The next one is a sleeveless top, and this is how it looks. It has these brown, black and off-white stripes. It looks really, really nice. It also has these wooden button-like things on the shoulder. It's like a satin material, and this one is also quite comfortable. It's not a cropped top. It's like a full-length top, and this is how it looks. So this one is the second top that I got. The last and final top that I got is this one. It's a really nice mango yellow color top with a peplum detail. This is how it looks, and it has these buttons in front with a V neckline. It's in a t-shirt material and it also has full sleeves. This one is also quite soft and comfortable. You can wear it around the house and you can use it like a casual wear top or even dress it up to make it a little bit fancy. So this is the last top that I got from ShopClues.com. I will have all the product links in the description box. Do check it out if you like anything. So that is about the haul. Now let's move on to the styling part.
The most basic way to style a black skinny jeans is to wear it with a t-shirt. Here I'm wearing it with the same cropped black t-shirt, and I've added these chunky white heels to complete the look. It'll make a very basic and casual yet stylish outfit. You can also pair your black jeans with any printed top. Like here I'm wearing this brown, black and white striped top. I'm wearing these tan pointed toe heels. Now to convert it into a formal outfit, I will just tuck in the top and add a blazer over it, and you can easily convert it into a formal attire, maybe for your Zoom meetings. You can also pair your black skinny jeans with your kurtas. Like here I'm wearing my black straight kurta with the skinny jeans. To add a pop of color, I have also added this multicolor bandhni dupatta. Add a pair of jhumkas and you'll have a gorgeous Indian outfit. For a casual look, I have paired my white distressed jeans with the yellow peplum top, and to dress it up a little bit, here I'm adding a tan belt. You can dress up any outfit just by adding a nice belt. To finish the look, I'm wearing my tan heels. For a relaxed look, you can also style your white jeans with an oversized high-low shift dress like this one. Also wear white shoes for a monochrome outfit. For an Indo-Western look, I'm wearing the white jeans with a simple white t-shirt, and I will add a long indigo jacket on top. Add some silver jewelry And here is a simple Indo-Western outfit.
So that is it. These were all the looks that I wanted to share in this video. Let me know how you like to style your black and your white denims. So that is it for this video. I'll have all my social media links in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you very soon in my next video. Bye.